Some people ask about what you can work with, like, you know, the same test. Look how we work. Double impact. So first, you work here, you prepare him, to attack his elbow. And then you attack his elbow, just leaving your shoulder. So it goes like that. You hit him, when he comes in that position, quite easy, just to snap with shoulder. As you can see, I got 2 points of contact at the same time. I hit here, and right away, I work with... So now I work with this muscle, but in reality, of course, it's easy to hit groin area or stomach, if you like it. So it's up to you. You touch, and then after that, hit. But if you want to do this workout, when I do it, you'll do that. The same, you can work with leg. So if you stay like that, you can hit with the knee.
That's good.
Here. And that comes here. So you go like that. And when he starts to bend, your feet comes to go like that. If you go faster, you go like that. So it's double hit, he hit you. Of course, you can hit him here if you want to do different weight. We have 2 moves. You can work with that. As a bonus, you can hit with the fist. As a bonus. Thank you very much.